Right, so we've got a set of curtains, and they are stained, well, they are stained on one of them anyway. From behind the bed now. So we're going to place them in there. Now, so I'm going to put some e-cover in, woolen silk. Put a full cap in, that's 40 mil, that's normally twice as what they normally put in. So I'm going to select wool. It's preset at 600. And we can go up to 800 RPM. And we can have an extra rinse, which is 9 minutes long. Oh, and it's done at 40 degrees. I'll show you. See? If you set lower, it's less time. Right, an hour. So I'm actually looking at the bottom, because that's where the sting was. It looks like it's gone. Okay, pretty good. So that's actually a win. But that's mainly because of the actual detergent, because it works. Yeah, surprisingly, despite being wool detergent, it actually gets rid of the stains pretty good. That's because it's got quite a bit of non-ionic surfactants in, so.